was never meant to be safe or measured. So, live irrationally. Jump off a cliff without considering consequences. Love, specifically. Pay attention to the small details of the bigger picture. Love, unconditionally. Because there will be days when you don't like her, but the love must remain. And in the event that love breaks you, let it break. Do not close yourself off or shut yourself down. Your heart will be shaped and reshaped, but in the end, it will still be yours. As humans, we are blessed with the skill of adaptation. It's kept us here for eons. You will adapt.
Let's get it, medic!
Love can be described in so many things, but for me, love is a strong feeling for each other.
Being sad when they're sad. Being strong when they're scared.
It's a bond that only you and the other person have.
But most of all, being happy for them. If they're happy, regardless of what you feel yourself.
You know that you love one another when you can annoy each other as much as possible. But your love for each other doesn't change.